1/4 cup fresh lemon juice. 1 head cauliflower, cut into large florets. 1/2 red bell pepper, diced small. 1/2 cup grape tomatoes, halved. 3 tablespoons chopped fresh mint. 1/4 cup extra virgin olive oil. Salt and ground black pepper to taste. 1 stir onion and lemon juice together in a bowl, let rest until onion flavor mellows, about 30 minutes. Drain onion. Reserving lemon juice. 2 shred cauliflower in a food processor until it is the size of small rice grains. 3 place cauliflower in a skillet over medium heat. Cover and cook, stirring occasionally, until cauliflower is steamed, 8 to 10 minutes. Remove the lid and stir red bell pepper and grape tomatoes into cauliflower, cook, stirring occasionally, until heated through, about 3 minutes. Add onion and mint to cauliflower mixture, cook and stir until heated through, about 3 minutes. 4 whisk olive oil, 3 tablespoons reserved lemon juice, salt and pepper together in a bowl. Pour lemon juice mixture over cauliflower mixture and toss to coat. Season with salt and black pepper to taste.